there's a fish. Get him out of the current. A little smallmouth. There's another fish. This one's better than last time. Back him up. Ooh, there he is. It's not a bad smallmouth for this river. Fish. Oh, let him get up there. Another smallmouth. This is biggest one of the day so far, for sure. Oh no, he came off. Dang it. It's probably a 3-pound fish. He rolled over and came off somehow. Lost another. Oh, what the hell? How'd the line break? That was a big smallmouth. Wire broke on the spinnerbait because the knot is still there. Smallmouth broke the spinnerbait. So I just had a smallmouth break my spinnerbait, but luckily I found a xrap floating down the river, so try and catch another one. Fish on the xrap. Ooh, decent smallmouth. Real nice smallmouth. Barely got him hooked. That's a strong fish. Get him out of the current. country. Not as big as the one that broke my spinnerbait. Not a bad fish though. You still see him right next to that log. Here he goes. Big fish. Oh, I lost him. That was a big fish. Go back in there. That fish. Oh, maybe he's not as big as I thought he was. Caught him underneath that tree. He really wanted that xrap. Three troubles. He's up underneath that tree. Look how fat his belly is. Holy wow. Look at that. Oh, there he goes. Lost him. I think that was a walleye. There's a big deep hole over here. Oh, there's a few walleye in it. I think that was a walleye, but I'm not sure. There's another fish out of this hole. I don't know what this one is. I haven't seen him yet. Oh. Oh, what the heck? What the hell was that? Snagged a walleye. Look at that. I'm right in the back. Tell you what, if I didn't snag him, I might be eating him. Just drag it right across his back. He's in there. There he is. Ooh, he slipped. There he goes. Big pike on. Oh, that's a bass. No, it's a pike, yeah. Look at this pike.